I had to take a picture of our first stop, Maho Bay.